Hello guys, my name is Matthew, and in today's video I'll show you side-by-side comparison of Corsair Harpoon RGB Pro versus Logitech G305 Lightspeed. This is just an information video about the specs of these products, and if you want to know the actual prices, check links in the description down below. Straight away, the main difference between two is that G305 is wireless, but is using one AA battery to run it, which I think is not the best option, sorry, because that makes it really, really heavy. Other than that, you can feel like G305 is ambidextrous. Both of these mice are meant to be for FPS or FPS gaming, and not really well suited for MMOs, since they are lacking extra buttons and a thumb rest. Ergonomically, for gaming, I like Harpoon better. Also, it's more suited for MMOs, but it's suboptimal. For ultralight gaming, obviously Harpoon will win with 85 grams, because it doesn't have to bear the battery inside it. And for traveling purposes, I really think the G305 is better, since you can just replace the battery and you don't have to drag the cable around. If you like to play in, for example, in the train, it's very nice to don't have to bother with cable. G305 is smaller, but a bit heavier, as I said, due to the battery. When we take a look on the top, I really like the ergonomics of Harpoon better than the G305. Both of them fits, I would say, smaller hands, and RGB has a rubber cable, which is not the best option, I would say. That's what you get in your packages, so it's just mouse and the battery to the sensors. Harpoon is using Pixart 3327, starting at 200 CPI, maxing 12K and adjusting every 100 CPI. Logitech is using a similar sensor called Hero, starting at 200 CPI, maxing 12K and adjusting every 50 CPI. Both of them got 6 mechanical keyboards, only notched wheel without the freewheel option, and both of them are kinda loud. Click latency, though, of G305 is better than the Harpoon 16.5 MS. Both of the softwares support Mac and Windows as well. It's really, guys, up to you which one you will pick, simply because they are meant to be for different type of players. If you travel a lot, this one's better, the G305. But if you're more consistent player, really looking for longer gaming sessions, Harpoon is option for you. So, thanks for watching and see you on the next video.